on his brow. His tired feet were buried in the quagmire. And his bloodshot eyes saw all that lay between him and fulfillment of his vow.